Michael Kimbrough, welcome to the Lick of the Day, for the first Lick of the Day for 2012. It's been a great holiday for me, and I hope you're having a great new year, and hope for great blessings for all of you for the new year. This is an old K acoustic. You can see it has a tailpiece on it, and it has a bolt-on neck and a maple fretboard, so it's an interesting guitar. It's a great little blues guitar, and my friend David Shea from Spain asked me to do a Lick of the Day based on piece of work. And I think he's talking about the piece of work version that is on my album, Home Away. So it was really pieced together in the studio. I had just written the song and I brought it in. And Lidge, David Gerke, and Mike Grimes and I pieced it together over at Alex the Great right here in Nashville. So the original lick was played, I think, on an old 12-string guitar. And it's kind of like a loopy little drone lick, like the... basic, you know, it's an E. So this lick is you're hammering up to that B note so that you're droning with the B string and the E is ringing up here. So and then the solo goes you're in E, so it's up here on this little triad. It makes an E chord up here on the ninth fret. And I just sort of improvised this little line, which I then sang along to. And the line goes like this. And then Tommy Womack plays harp, and I slide up to the chords, you know. You know. And it's pretty basic. So the solo once again, and I'll sing along this time. Alright, so that's it. Piece of work, basic lick for the song, and the solo slide lick. And this is my K guitar with my little Planet Waves tuner. I love my Planet Waves tuner. I hope you have a great beginning of the year. Stay warm. I'm bundled up. I got to go out this morning and take my daughter to the orthodontist and take my dog for a walk before I start my working day. I will be at the Station Inn in Nashville. This is a really exciting show for me. I'll be with Marshall Chapman and Tommy Womack in the round at the Station Inn in Nashville, one of the coolest clubs in the world with two of the coolest artists in the world and two of my favorite people in the world. And after that, I'm going to be in California, including January 13th. I'll be opening for David Lindley at the Great American Music Hall. So for a slide guitar playing guy, that's a pretty big thrill and an honor. And I got some great friends out in the Bay Area, too. So happy Lick of the Day. Visit me at willkimbrough.com for all the information that you might need. And if you want to email me, requests, will@willkimbrough.com. Cheers. Happy New Year. See you next week. Piece of work, I'm iron and lace, shine right up in your face. I'm all dumbfounded, stubborn as an ass, sharp as an arrow in a pile of glass. I'm a sweetheart, genius, reckless jerk. Lord have mercy, I'm a piece of work.